For more than 30 years, he's been the face of WTOL 11 Sports. Congratulations, Dan Cummins, on being inducted into the City League Hall of Fame.